You shouldn't take me so lightly.
Welcome back to the stage of history.
I...